when you've been through hell and back.
Oh, he just ate and wants to take a nap.
Enjoying the little things becomes a whole lot easier.
Had he stayed in that condition, I can't see him lasting more than 24 hours.
This is Leonard, all 8 pounds of him.
His body condition is pretty poor right now. He has almost no muscle.
Flea infestations, starvation, mange.
So probably his entire life he's been neglected.
Showing up to Indy Humane, bare of hair, unable to stand, definitely unable to walk like this.
His body temperature was so low that it almost didn't register on our thermometers.
Indy Humane says the pup had been left in a basement, possibly for months. That's when they say someone visited his owner, discovering they left him down there, no longer willing to care for him. So that person brought him here.
Because of his severe starvation over a long period of time, we have to bring him up to speed as far as how many calories he's taking really slowly.
He went through surgeries, medicines, was snuggled up next to heating bags.
Honestly, by Tuesday, it was like a different dog, standing, wagging tail.
He's still months from adoption, yet closer to entering someone's front door than being on death's doorstep.
His current condition, to fix it now, oh boy.
May cost hundreds of dollars, yet donations have come from in-state and out.
Yes, this is a neglect case. We've turned all of our information and findings over to Indianapolis Animal Care and Control.
In the meantime, he's under their constant watch.
You want to take a little nappy nap?
He's earned it. In Indianapolis, I'm Mike Sullivan, CBS 4 News.